Hello students, I welcome you all in my YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn about fundal height. So, fundal height kya hai? Fundal height is measured to evaluate the gestational age of a fetus. Ki fetus kitne weeks ka hai? Mother kitne weeks pregnant hai? Usko estimate karne ke liye hum fundal height ko dekhte hain. That is, it is measured in centimeter. It is the distance from pubic bone to the top of uterus. During second and third trimester, the fundal height in centimeter is approximate equal to fetal ki age kitni hai weeks ke andar plus minus 2 centimeter. For example, fetus hai wo 32 weeks hai. To fundal height hamari kitni hogi? 32 plus minus 2. To either 30 plus ya fir 34 centimeter hogi. Ab hum dekhenge ki jo baby hai wo hamara kahan pe hota hai according to weeks. So, weeks of pregnancy and the fundal height. At 12 to 14 week, the fundal height is at the level of pubic symphysis. At 16 week, the fundal height is halfway between the pubic symphysis or umbilicus ke beech mein hoga 16 week pe. At 20 to 22 weeks, the fundus is approximate at the location of umbilicus. Approximate mein kya hai? 1 to 2 finger below the umbilicus. At 24 week, 1 to 2 finger breadth above the umbilicus. At 28 week, 3 finger breadth above the umbilicus or 6 cm above the umbilicus or 1/3 of way between umbilicus and G-foid process. At 32 week, jo fundal height hai wo humari 3 to 4 finger below the G-foid process or 6 cm below the G-foid process or 2/3 of way between umbilicus and G-foid process. At 36 week, 1 finger breadth below G-foid process or 2 cm below the G-foid process. At 40 week, 2 to 3 finger below G-foid process. If lightening is occurring, it is typically less than the fundal height at 36 week due to engagement or descent in fetal head. So 40 week, jo 36 week ke baad kya hoti hai, lightening start ho jati hai. So baby hai, wo niche drop down hona start ho jata hai. So 36 week ke baad kya hoga, jo fundal height hai, wo hamari decrease hona start ho jati hai. You can see in this diagram that here the fundal height at 12 to 14 week at the level of pubic symphysis. At 16 week it is halfway between the pubic symphysis and the umbilicus. At 20 to 22 weeks the fundus is approximate or 1 to 2 finger below the umbilicus. At 24 week it is 1 to 2 finger breadth more than the umbilicus above. At 28 week, the fundus is 3 finger breadth above the umbilicus or 6 cm away from the umbilicus. Or it is 1/3 way between the umbilicus and the G-foid process. At 32 week, 3 to 4 finger below the G-foid process. Yeh hamari G-foid process hai. Isse 3 to 4 finger below hoga. Or 6 cm below the G-foid process. Or 2/3 of halfway between umbilicus and G-foid process. At 36 week, 1 finger breadth below the G-foid process or 2 cm below the G-foid process. At 40 week, 36 ke baad kya hoga? Lightening start ho jayegi. To 40 week ke andar kya hoga? Jo hamari fundal height hai, wo hamari 36 week se kam hona start ho jati hai. Jaise hi lightening aur engagement hoti hai fetal head ki, to jo hamari fundal height hai, wo कम होना स्टार्ट हो जाती है. सो हाउ वी विल मेजर द फंडल हाइट फ्रॉम द प्यूबिक सिम्फाइसिस टू द फंडल. जो फंडस हमारे यूट्रस का जो हार्ड पार्ट, जब हम मदर के एब्डोमन को पैल्पेट करेंगे ना, तो उस पर क्या होगा, जब हार्ड पार्ट ऑफ द यूट्रस जहाँ पे फील होगा, तो वहाँ से लेके और प्यूबिक सिम्फाइसिस तक हम कैलकुलेट करेंगे कि कितना सेंटीमीटर है. तो वो होती है हमारी फंडल हाइट. Now we will learn how to measure the fundal height. So place the client in supine position. कि patient को हमें supine position में बिठाना है, लिटाना है. Place the end of measuring tape at the level of pubic symphysis. Stretch the tape to the top of uterine fundus. Note and record the measurement. So this was related to fundal height. Thanks for watching. Do like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.